Hi, I'm Maya. I will break you.
Well, if that's what makes you happy, then I certainly can't wait for it.
You walking with us to the library tonight?
Yeah.
How else can you keep tabs on all the hoedowns and cattle fair? No problem, Bucky McGoin boy.
I'm taking you out.
You're not my type. Hey, Ranger Rick.
Hey, other one.
You want to go out with me?
What?
You want to take me to a movie and put our hands in the popcorn at the same time and see what happens or what?
Because both of you are special to me and...
I will never get to you, will I?
I actually do.
I finally like you. What do you got, Mr. Moral Focus? Really, Huckleberry, you want to play with me right now?
I liked your song, man.
I liked yours.
I called Maya a short stack of pancakes. She called me Huckleberry. Oh, and she comes up to my face and goes, ha-her, like it's the way I talk.
Okay, now why do you do that?
Because he lets me.
You want to tangle with me?
Not yet. What are the bad things you do to your old school? You are still such a Huckleberry.
Why would you be dancing with me if you're officially a Huckleberry?
No, I'm not dancing with you.
Hey, Maya, Lucas. Congratulations on winning favorite couple.
How could anybody ever see me and Lucas as a couple?
Maya.
You questioning my leadership, Hopalong? Everybody does.
Did you just call me Lucas?
I've always known your name.
Blonde beauty.
Lucas talks about himself like that.
Everything's the same here. It's just worse.
He was talking about you.
Oh. Oh. You can't hurt me, can you?
I can never hurt you.